Well, it is barely a year old, but it is definitely not aging well. An art project that cost you more than $100,000 and quite a few traffic jams is already coming apart. As News 13's Katie Kim reports, it could be a costly repeat to fix it.
Thousands drive past it. A lot of bikers and hikers do too.
I didn't even notice.
But look closer, and it's hard not to notice. The Montaño Bridge is shedding, literally. Flakes are flying off the cement, littering nearby walkways.
It had a clear coat put on it, and unfortunately, the clear coat is not sticking.
The city's biggest mural got a facelift last summer after 14 years, and it was quite the undertaking. 55,000 squares in 2 months, and traffic along the Montaño Bridge was snarled as painters worked. The total cost, $122,000 from the city's public art fund.
We expected that we would get at least the same lifespan that we got last time.
No one quite knows why the paint won't stick. It could be the weather or the traffic. Either way, fixing it will cost money and it could create a traffic mess.
We don't want to rush the decision to make a solution until we know what really caused it, because we don't want to just do the same thing again.
Sherry Brueggemann with the city's public art program says the local painter is working with the city to come up with a solution. If they have to, she says the contractor will repaint and insists traffic won't be affected. But passerby say it's not worth the headache.
There's too few ways to actually cross to get to the east side from the west side. I think it'd be more of an inconvenience to fix it, especially for traffic.
Katie Kim, KRQE News 13.
The city says it did have a warranty with the local contractor so that a company should pick up most of the cost of the job if they decide to repaint.